My name is Siobhan Lam and I live in Portobello, Dublin. We had been looking for a house pretty intensely for about 3 years. It had so much potential, like it was such a big space for, you know, our budget. We were kind of just blown away by what we could do with it. It was clearly unloved and it just needed a bit of attention. Like, we were really determined to have a big open space. Like, we wanted to create a space where all of our friends and family can come and hang out. Show you how the birds learn how to fly. April on the Bear, it's an online emporium, if you will, of beautiful homewares, like really unique pieces that you don't find in the high street. It's a store that you can shop online, but more than that, I wanted it to be just a space that people can go, look, you know, read, and just enjoy. The name came from the fact that myself and my partner are born in April, and he is this big, hairy type that I call Bear, so it's April on the Bear. Making a mess, this might be the best day of your life.